My dad always said how much people like you is directly proportional to what you look like.
Beautiful people get it better. That's just the way it is.
This is my story.
I only came to give you a second chance.
Guess I blew it. And this is my curse.
As aggressively unattractive outside as you are inside.
No.
You have a year to find someone to love you. Or stay like this forever.
Should you vote for me just because I'm the rich, popular, good-looking guy? Hell yeah!
Kyle's going from a young man who is obsessed with his own vanity and can't see the beauty of life to someone who is not the best conventionally good-looking guy.
What can I say? I'm substance over style. Lindy is the girl in school who goes unnoticed. It's nice to finally meet you after 3 years. But of course, has a crush on the popular guy in school. As soon as he changes, he starts to take note in her.
The change forces him to sort of reevaluate what makes one beautiful and what one finds beautiful in others.
Lindy's coming. But I need smart things to say.
Good luck with that.
He tries at the beginning to woo her with gifts, which she hates.
She's not the kind to be bought.
I'm not trying to buy her.
You are, and she'll hate that. You must think about her, see who she is.
Hold up.
And he finally reveals himself, then that's kind of when the two really start to bond.
Pretty gruesome, huh?
I've seen worse. Working on Beastly was incredible. We had so much fun.
You kind of embody who the character is, and that's what's special about it.
Because this is a film that's very much about the act of looking, it was an opportunity to create a lot of beautiful images in it.
It's a whole world of characters and storyline and visuals and everything. Sort of beastly.
Okay, guys, thank you.
I thought I'd take the ugly and turn it into something not.
Of course, not everyone can see its beauty.
I want her.
She really finds the true him that he didn't know was in him.
I learned my lesson.
You learned nothing.
I need to talk to you.
I'm coming. I'll find you.